today we're in Las Vegas. We're at the Broadacres Marketplace Swap Meet. It's Sunday, November 5th, 11 o'clock. So, it's pretty much like a flea market. They have a mixture of different stuff. A lot of clothes. Pretty sure you can find some fake off-brand stuff. Pretty much anything. You want to get stuff on the low price. This is probably like a good place to come. I've actually never been to this location. This is my first time out here, but I've actually seen it on different videos, and that'd be a cool place to check out. What? What? What is that? Seasonal. They have washers, dryers. Besides new stuff, they also have a mixture of old stuff, secondhand stuff. A lot of good stuff that if you're into buying and reselling, this would be a good place to come and check out. Yeah, you gotta be careful though in places like this. Make sure that you don't get scammed or anything, because there's a lot of times people will overprice you.
Especially if you're white.
Yeah. Or you look like you have money. So we got this pretty much a pound of roasted peanuts for $3.
That's the one thing.
Which is pretty good. But extra roasted, medium roasted, light roasted. That's why I told you, don't go for the first place. That's another thing about going to places like this. You don't always want to hit the first spot that the stuff that you're looking for. Say, for instance, you're looking for jeans. You don't want to go to the first spot you see jeans, because I'm pretty sure you're going to find a lot of more different vendors that are going to be selling it for maybe on a lower price. More places over there, too.
What I think is good, too, is if you find something you like, ask the price. Even though somebody else is going to have it, check the prices around. Sometimes if you go back to the same person, they'll give you even a better deal the next time you come around.
Yeah. Sometimes people just want to really go ahead and sell it, so don't be scared of bargain. Doesn't hurt to ask. But you can see they have quite a bit of stuff.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Cell phone repair. Household items.
Toilet paper for the house.
Yeah, big ass bag of toilet. That's laundry detergent. To get tools. It's always pretty cool to check these spots out and see all the mixture of stuff they have. Italian, see, look. But these roasted peanuts, those are highly recommended. They're really good. But they have, yeah, you can see they have different type of roasted pumpkin seeds, regular peanuts. Pistachios, dates, mixture of stuff. Of all the different type of candies, Mexican candies. Yep. These are the giant ones. I think they might be marshmallows. We didn't go down that way, but let's check this out. Look, you can even get a little ride with a pony. So this is pretty much the whole layout, the Broad Acres Market off of Las Vegas Boulevard. So we're barely right here. You still have all these other ones. Not too sure what time it ends, but we'll try to get through as much as possible. Most likely it's only gonna be about an hour worth of footage because I just looked at my SD card.
Curly hair problem.
Oh my God.
And I only have about an hour worth of footage. A lot of different shirts. Damn. Good mixture of shirts, actually. A lot of cool stuff. Glasses. Those killer clown shirts. Yeah. Hats, socks. You could get some Nikes, some Jordans. Bunch of action figures. It's pretty cool. Go down like this or
whatever. Yeah.
Well, you saw the way the map is, so there's gonna be a shitload of lanes. Then we'll start stopping and looking at stuff. Okay. I could get work load. Yeah. Probably gonna have to get another bag to take home. Get some different ones though. Roasted. I thought I smelled George right now. The Royal Copenhagen.
Sorry. Is it really weird?
Yeah, weird as well.
Oh yeah, dude. I got Eric. I got the portable chargers. I got.
Yeah, that's gonna be it for sure. I was gonna hit a classic car show, but actually decided to come here instead. Make your own munchie. Snow cones, they have all kinds of stuff. Looks like this would be the food court area. But let's see what else. Yeah, that's the only bad part. There's so much shit that it's hard to choose exactly what to get. And especially if you're hungry, it's like there's just so much stuff. You can get fresh fruit, cut up, or just fresh. Tacos. There's Mexican restaurant. Sorry if I'm talking too much too, because I'm also just trying to talk over the music and making sure I don't get hit with the copyrights. That's it. So let's go this way because the food court's over there. So they even have a sit-down restaurant. There's a restaurant right there if you have to. Follow on the other side then. This. What's this? Oh. Well, you could sign up to be the metro. They have more persimmons and stuff. That music kind of hit me. So. We got drinks over there. We'll walk down the food aisle just to see exactly what type of food they have. Here's us. Which one? Why? Like what? Yeah, some people are just like about the camera. So it looks like they have all the different types of food. They got a mixture of a lot of things actually. Asian food, Mexican food. I thought I smelled fish or shrimp. They got mariscos here. If you're not too sure what that is, it's pretty much Mexican seafood. Which is really good. They have all the different types. So you also can get drinks, smoothies, just a mixture of stuff. Oh. some drinks right here. We sell bags of ice. Melon, strawberry with lime. Damn, it's some more. Don't know.
Coffee?
Maybe. No, it would have a different name. Damn, you can even get some fresh pizza. Anything you could think of. I think I might go ahead and do.
Go ahead and get that. What you want, would you rather?
Yeah.
Yeah. One?
Yeah. Have to get a drink. Wouldn't be a video without a drink. $10 for this ain't bad at all. That's a YouTuber I watch at times. He has some pretty cool videos. If you haven't checked it out, check it out. It's pretty funny. He has some funny skits. Two Turnt Tony is his YouTube. One thing I always like coming, I always love look because I collect toys and vintage games. So. When I used to live on my own, I used to have big ass collection. Everything's in the storage now, but ooh, 35, 25 bucks, that ain't bad. Damn, look at this old Game Boy, 100 bucks. You know, you could probably sell, I think you could sell these online for a lot more too.
If they work good.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's something I can.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Start getting ready for the holidays. People are already starting to sell Christmas lights and all the stuff. One thing I like and enjoy coming to these is it always reminds me of being in Mexico.
I think it needs to come out of.
Yeah, we're so used to it, but. I didn't want to pay $4 more just for tomato juice.
Really want
this? That was pretty cool. I love the smell of leather. Looks like this is the other side of the entrance. See where we are now on the map. So we're down here. We were up there. Song, babe. Oh. If you don't know, that's a classic.
I don't know if they can really hear it.
You can hear it. It picks up a lot. It always picks up the music. I can't sing it. You're getting copyright. Ooh, she put one of my stickers right there. On the way back, I'm gonna put a bunch. Yeah. You get 3 for $20 on the cologne. Edgar's. Fucking Edgar's. What is this world coming to when the new gangsters are Edgar's? That's pretty cool. Oh, those are cool. Actually, give me one of those.
No, that one.
Which one?
That was like real almond.
Yeah.
This is pinche vieja.
Yeah. El borracho, el guapo.
Thank you.
Overalls, I haven't seen that in a while. Yeah, the Charlie Brown shirts.
Jewelry though, 50-50 chance that it could be gold, but I wouldn't risk it, to be honest. Smell of Vincent. Yeah. Get yourself some bolaches. Avon. Oh, it is karaoke, actually. I thought you were fucking around. I didn't really think it was actually karaoke. Yeah, because we pretty much just did their surrounding. Mexican food. Damn. Look at that, just a little Thai window you walk up to. Thai Chinese. Should we go down some of these islands or go that way?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I think we came from those islands.
Maybe. We'll see. Get yourself a vacuum. Yeah. Dyson. Probably save you half the fucking price. Yeah. I mean, why not? Oh, the ATM? Oh, you want to go use it? Yeah? Oh. You going to go use it? Okay. So, what do you want me to do? You want me to just hold it?
I don't want to take this in there.
Okay, hold it for a second. Okay. Thank you. fruits and vegetables.
Different.
Coconut water.
Nasty.
Here, girl. You're almost done with those peanuts.
I know, they're good. I'm trying to get the hot ones.
Gotta get that protein in.
The ones that smell good.
Yeah. I have a feeling that I'm gonna be buying quite a bit of stuff. Yeah. No, I was just seeing that food has some JBLs right there.
Bluetooth. Sandals, because they have turtles on them.
No, but it's JBL, Bluetooth speaker, so they're not doing you're listening to or watching one of your movies. Yeah. Sometimes it's funny because some people get all weirded out about the camera. Some people don't mind the camera. growing up, going to the swamp meet was like going to the mall. There's always something that you can find. Man, video games. What are you talking about? I play my Nintendo Switch. I'm playing Grand Theft Auto 5 though. Yeah, we went down that one too. So let's just get out of here. Need some new lokes. Good place to get people's Christmas gifts.
That's way bigger.
Like I said, you don't have to spend much. Who knows? Halfway done. Yeah. Pretty cool though, not bad at all. Yeah, but they'll deliver out here, but they won't deliver to. Yeah. I'm sure you can find
then my dad could just pick it up for us.
Unless we get it delivered. You could buy
it. I could just give my dad gas money to pick it up for us.
You could just borrow the truck and go get it. Look at that swing bike.
Oh, I like that.
What?
The anchors that you could throw some fence on.
I want to see if it's real. Yep, that is real.
It's real?
It is real. Like I said, if I still lived alone, I would have bought that shit. I mentioned before I used to do taxidermy and collect oddities, so I have a lot of bone collections, different skull collections. $4 beanies, $8. What? Free? What's free over there? Everything's free over there? Crazy. Huh?
Okay, well, that way
anyway. Okay.
you don't know shit. Oh,
yeah. We're gonna go there to get some of those.
All right. Yeah? They're just trying to get rid of their shit. I know, I've already gone through some of these aisles, so... A what? Yeah. That's what I was saying. You didn't see an exercise bike or a red riding bike? Maybe. Here and there. A lot of junk food for sure.
Thank you.
free stuff.
What?
Foot massage? Foot
massage. Yeah.
Yeah, or I could just ask her for it. Pretty much it, I think.
Yeah.
Tamales and stuff. Yeah, I don't like those though. Yeah. Well, that's kind of cool. It's like a little. What? Rosemary Swampy.
I mean, Rosemary, I mean, Riverside, sorry.
Little carnival. That's pretty cool. Shit, I think now it's just everyone. We went by each lane already, I think, for the most part. But I'll most likely start ending this one soon, just so I could start doing some shopping and
thank you.
that's pretty much it for this film. I don't know why I keep saying film. For this video. As always, I appreciate everyone. Hope you enjoyed this one. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. All the goodies. And catch you guys on the next one. Have a good week, weekday, evening. And the bottle.